Butcher. 1:18 left in the power play. Will Butcher up the middle of center ice for Zajac. He's got a breakaway to Long. Save by Vasilevsky.
Great save.
Right corner. He goes cross ice. Braden Point left circle. Going a drop pass stolen by Coleman. Coleman off to the races down the right wing. Sergachev trying to catch him. Coleman comes in front. Shoot! Saved by Vasilevsky.
Another great save.
That was a breakaway. Although, in the meantime, he's here across the Lightning line, right circle. Centering pass stolen away by JT Miller. Miller the other way down the left wing. Up the middle, Stamkos. Across the blue line. Right circle, Kucherov. High slot. Left circle, Miller. Shoot! Score! Huge, huge goal! JT Miller!
Boy, what a nice passing play by that line. A nice pass by Stamkos coming through the middle to Kucherov. Kucherov spots Miller coming down the left wing. Puts it right onto his stick. He gets to probably about 10 feet by the faceoff dot to the right of the goaltender. Schneider and beats him. Good goal. Big goal.
Stamkos up the middle at center. Cross the blue line, high slot. Shoot. Save made by Schneider. Rebound to Kucherov left circle. They'll direct it cross ice. Stamkos there, right circle. Stamkos beats Miller center point. Let's go to Coburn. Braden Coburn centers it. Loose in front. Kucherov. Score! Kucherov!
That's a big goal.
Now it's 2-1.
A good pass by Coburn to the front. Kucherov gets it. He gets around Severson and snaps the puck in past Corey Schneider. Good one.
Kucherov's second goal in the series, second point tonight at 15:02. The ice to the offensive zone. It's going to pinball to Stamkos. High slot.
Shot it.
Missed. And a blocker save made by Schneider. Oops. I think he did get a piece. Now Kucherov is checked by Boyle, and the net is off for the Devils. Boyle did not like the hit, obviously. Kucherov lead.
Now look at what's going on.
And both Boyle and Wood are all over Kucherov. And the referees are going to lose control of this game.
Yes,
I understand the Devils are unhappy. They should be unhappy that no penalty was called on Kucherov. And let's see if the officials step in here and gain control of this game. 42.9 seconds left in the first. The Lightning have a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, you got Strowman now with somebody who's throwing punches.
Blake Coleman. That was a good kill by the Lightning. Devils are 1-for-3.
But Boyle's got to get a penalty here for sure, Boyle.
Wood and Boyle both and targeted Kucherov.
Yes, they did.
And you understand it. They're upset. Vatanen's injured. No penalty was called on the play. But here's the thing. The officials felt that was a clean check from Kucherov. So you can't run at Kucherov then and expect to get away with it. Four to the red line. Back for Kucherov. Across the blue line, center point. A fancy play. Is stolen away. Johansson up ice. Maroon's got a breakaway. Maroon alone. Saved by Vasilevsky.
Another breakaway save.
Third breakaway save he's made, and the puck comes back to him, and he covers it up.
Another great save by Vasilevsky. A giveaway by the Lightning at the Devil blue line. And Maroon comes in on a breakaway. Deeks to his right and goes to his left. And tries to put the forehand by Vasi, but he was terrific at that.
Yeah. Right up in front.
That's a good save by Schneider there.
By Butcher. 2:09 left. Butcher out to center ice and Hall. Hall gets checked by Palat, and that forces the puck back to the Devil's zone as the Lightning will regroup with a line change here. 2 minutes left. We'll keep our eye on Schneider. Palmieri out to center ice. Oh, he got hammered by Coburn. He does dump it in. Vasilevsky dumps it around the near side, and Miller deflects it out to center ice. Beats it up the middle. Kucherov looking at the open net. Score!
Yes.
Kucherov! 3-1 Lightning with 1:08 left.
Boy, I'll tell you what a great play. Who made that play down there?
Well, I thought Vasilevsky played it around the boards to Miller.
Was it Vasi that played it around? That's terrific then. And Kucherov puts it into the open net.
Still time left for the Devils.
Oh,
the goal at 18:52. Kucherov second tonight, third in the playoffs. And the Lightning have a 3-1 lead. Zajac wins it. Left circle shot. Severson blocked away by Vasilevsky. 5 seconds left. Maroon in the left corner. Keeps it alive for Palmieri. A centering feed. Will deflect out of the zone. This one is over. The Lightning win it 3-1. And they lead the series 3-1.
A big one. This is big for sure.
Post-game show next. 3-1 Lightning in game 4. They lead the series now. 3-1 with a chance to close it out on Saturday afternoon at Amalie Arena.